I looked up in the sky and the object standing real still. Then it was going too slow to be an airplane or a helicopter.
It was a large, opaque light. It had a dull glow to it. It was larger than a car flying at treetop level from our height here.